are inspired, and Australia are buckling. The gold medal is Great Britain. Mears is washed away. Victoria Pendleton takes the gold medal. They are on fire. Great Britain win the Olympic title and another world record.
Clancy has sealed a bronze medal with that ride in the kilometre.
Kenny is the Olympic sprint champion and he won it in style. He went down to the wire and I can't believe it. Gold medal is going to go to Laura Croft.
That is a very poor decision.
And Victoria Pendleton's career ends on a silver medal. Sir Chris Foy is the Olympic champion.